Hello friends, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, whatever the time is for you. It's Atul from Techobia, and today I'm here with the tutorial or the guide for the Logitech Brio, that how you can upgrade the firmware of your Logitech Brio, which is a very great 4K cam, for which I already uploaded the unboxing if you want to see that. So let's begin with how to update the firmware. And why we need this firmware upgrade? Because to run the things stable on the Windows machine and on the Mac machine, where a lot of the people are facing the problem that on the Mac they are not able to sync their lips along with the video. So after this upgrade, these type of the problems get resolved. So just have a look on the screen. So you have to visit this website, and once you are there, you need to go to the download section. And if you go to the download section, below in the all other downloads, you can see this thing, Brio firmware upgrade. There you can install this utility, and according to it, last post date was of 9 October and the file size is 2.47 MB only. So it is a simple basic information that what is getting resolved in this version. So we have to click on download now to download this utility. And once this utility is installed, we need to double click on that and need to accept, and then simple accept the agreement license, click on install. This is a firmware upgrade tool. So right now, when we open, make sure that your USB camera is attached to your system, and you can see this prompt automatically. Target version is newer than current. My existing version is 1.0.412, whereas 2.012 is available. So make sure that your device is not in use, you are not using it with the camera app or any third party app for right now. Then you can simply click on the update device. Click on yes, because it is going to show you the same information which I already told you. Then once you click the select, it will take some time. And once you are done, it is showing you this message. No need to worry, this message is a common message. Right now what you have to do, you have to remove your USB camera and you have to reinsert it again. And then when I open this thing, I can see like target version is same as the current. If this video is useful to you, please give it a like. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because I always used to come with the videos like this. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Take care.